Managing a database can be tricky, and sometimes it's important to remap your database design using an entity relationship diagram, or ERD. In this video, you'll learn how Lucidchart makes it quick and painless to run a query on your database, upload the resulting file, and begin editing an ERD for your database in minutes. If you would like to learn more about entity relationship diagrams in general, please check out our ERD tutorial series for more information. To get started on an ERD for your database, first open a new document in Lucidchart and then use the File menu to locate data import options for ERD. Alternatively, you can just add an ERD shape library to see the options in your toolbox. From here, select your DBMS from the menu and then copy the subsequent query data below so you can run the query on your database. The method for running these queries will differ slightly for each DBMS, so if you're unsure, check with your DBMS administrator. Once you've run the query, your DBMS will generate a CSV, TSV, or text file. Click Next here in the Import dialog box, and from here, you can select the file that your DBMS generated. When you're ready, click Import. You'll notice in the bottom left-hand corner of the screen, you now have the names for all of the tables in your diagram listed as tools in your toolbox. We know that your databases can be massive and that you may only want to map out a part of the database, so we allow you to build the diagram as you need it. Just drag and drop those names onto the canvas to begin working. As you do, the relationships between tables are preserved, and you can add fields, change relationships, or edit keys as needed. As you can see, Lucidchart makes it easy to import your database for use in an ERD in minutes, saving you a lot of time and allowing you to focus on the task at hand.